So we're out in the yard today.
Yeah.
Yeah. Playing with a bucket. Right? Beautiful and sunny, just hanging out. Except for this Yahoo who keeps driving back and forth and blowing his horn annoyingly. I swear, we normally don't have video. We do, but not that bad, usually. Maybe he'll give me some entertainment. Lord knows I need some entertainment in my life. Yeah, this is what I do when I'm home. I sit in the yard when it's nice out. Hang out with the birdies. Play in the pool. Water the plants. Yell at the child when he gets into trouble. So, it's my life. I published my book, though. I got a copy. It's in the house. I didn't feel like doing like a video on it, so. Yeah, we'll see what happens. I don't know. We'll see what I end up doing. It's fun, now I gotta write the second one. Ugh.
Mama.
Yeah, buddy.
Can I get ice cream?
You don't need any ice cream? You don't need ice cream. Sure, I'm just gonna sit here and eat ice cream and soak up the sun.
Ice cream bar.
It'd be boring.
Want the ice cream bar.
Yep, we'll get ice cream in a little bit.
Ice cream bar outside.
Sure, you wanna come outside, right? He wants to come out, now he has to go in, wants to come out, wants to go in, wants to go out, wants to go in. Stay here, buddy. Jack, stay here. Shut the door. My child. You don't need an ice cream bar, buddy. Jackson. Stay in the house. Or stay out of the house. Yep. The life of a mommy and almost 3-year-old. It's gonna be three. My 3-year-old is gonna be three. I'm so sad. Jaxie, don't leave the door open. No, see, I don't get to do cool videos. My videos consist of sitting in the chair in the yard, drinking water, watching the boy run in and out of the house. Yeah, that's my life. Hopefully everybody else's is better. I don't know. See what you all got going on. So. Alright. Yep. Time to go wrangle the child. Put that down!